All right, I'm back. I have a personal break for Brian. I have two of his 2019 Upper Deck SP Authentic Hockey Hobby Box. Here we go. SP Essentials, Miro Heiskanen. What? Is there not... I think there's only four cards in that pack, unless I was wrong. First autograph, Alexander Barkov, sign of the times, on card auto. Not numbered. Nice hit. Here is a redemption card. Rudolph's Balsers. Future Watch Rookies Auto. Scott Seburin out of 999. Sean Monahan, limited. Eliash Peterson, Spectrum FX. Igor Shesterkin, level 2, Future Watch. Spectrum FX. Young Guns, Yakov Trenin. SB Essentials, Jasperi Kotkaniemi. Kotkaniemi. There we go. Chris Letang, NHL All-Star. I've seen like multiple packs with only four cards. Sebastian Aho, limited. Jack Hughes, authentic moments at the 2019 draft. First overall pick. Torrey Krug Limited. SB Essentials, Matthew Tkachuk. All right, that's one box down, one to go. Again, here is that auto from this box earlier. SP Essentials, Brock Besser. Oh my goodness. Connor McDavid, authentic moments, autograph. Wow. I was not expecting a McDavid auto whenever I opened these boxes. Pretty decent. All right.
Oh, is it a thick card?
No, it's pretty thin. 35 points. Alright, Brian. I mean, that's a pretty sweet hit. Was not expecting a McDavid out of these. I mean, I don't know why it's not numbered, but I never do. Pretty sweet. Here were the other cards. All right. A Noah Dobson autograph out of 999 Future Watch. Jacob Trouba, limited. Brady Tkachuk, Spectrum Effects. Sam Lafferty, level 1, Spectrum Effects, Future Watch. Authentic winners, Evgeny Malkin. Young Guns, Nick Camano. Ben Bishop, limited. Authentic winners, Noah Dobson. Jack Eichel Limited. Jonathan Toews, Authentic Winners. You know, I guess they make up for some of these packs that only have four cards with packs that have six cards. Last pack here. Authentic Winners, Curtis Joseph. There you have it, Brian. Pretty sweet break. I mean, a McDavid, I'd take that any day. There you have it, everybody. I'm going to get this uploaded, and we're going to get into that 1 p.m. Topps Definitive Collection break.